How good does that creamy mushroom gravy look? You guys are gonna love this recipe. It's ready in 30 minutes. You roast the chicken in the oven, and this creamy mushroom gravy you're gonna wanna put on everything. In my largest green pan, I'm sauteing some onions and mushroom and garlic, and I'm gonna cook this down until it is nice and soft and flip it like I'm fancy. The other gravy ingredients are so simple. I'm using tapioca starch, which is a Whole30 approved thickener, and it's really keto friendly in small quantities. I'm just using 2 tablespoons. Then I have some cashew cream, which is just soaked cashews in water blended, and then bone broth. I usually make my own, but I can't believe it. I'm actually out right now, but luckily I have this in the freezer. It's by Bare Bones Bone Broth. If I have to buy a bone broth, this is my favorite store-bought one. It's Whole30 approved. Whenever you see that on a package, you know it has the best ingredient list. It really does. It's all organic vegetables and meat and no weird ingredients. And it tastes really good. It tastes just like homemade. And I love this little pour spout. It's really convenient. So if you don't use all of it, you can seal it. The mushrooms are nice and brown and caramelized. So now I'm going to sprinkle on the tapioca flour. Sticking a little bit. So I'll sprinkle that on. And then with my whisk, I'll stir it. And there's enough cooking fat left over from the mushrooms. I'm just cooking it for like 30 seconds. This will cook off any of the flour flavor, so it'll taste very neutral once it's in the gravy. So now we'll pour in, this is that bone broth and the cashew cream, the Bare Bones bone broth. And we'll pour it in and then whisk until it all comes to a simmer. I like to whisk a lot so it doesn't get any clumps. And as soon as it simmers, you'll see how much it thickens. I'll be back when that happens. Okay. It's simmering and it is perfectly thickened up. I've just been standing here for maybe 2 minutes, whisking it like this. Look how amazing. It's like real gravy, but it's Whole30 and keto. It's so good.
Yeah.
Oh no. That's okay. Crisis averted. I cleaned it up, but here it is all plated up. I did it with chicken breasts that all I did was just roast them in the oven until the skin got nice and crispy, and then roasted Brussels sprouts and my cauliflower rice, and this gravy just makes everything better. This is how I'm serving it to the boys. They're having sliced chicken and then Brussels sprouts, rice, and then I'm giving them the gravy on the side. I'm gonna tell them it's a creamy soup dip. And then I'm giving Josh our favorite True Made Foods ketchup because I know he'll always eat dinner if there's that ketchup there.